I'm Darryl Ferrell, and I first became interested in building flags when I was inspired by a flag my wife had seen and she had wanted it. So around October of 2019, I tried to duplicate that flag, and actually it was quite fun, quite enjoyable. And from that point on, I just found a passion for it. I just love to build the American flag. I love this country. I believe in this country and I support this country and our troops. And I am a veteran. I was in the United States Army Reserves. I've always had a passion for working in wood. I started out by doing some construction work when I was younger. So I loved working with wood. I built a few cornhole boards and things like that in the past. But once I seen that flag and built that flag, I knew that was something that was there. I started actually making the flags, like I said, it was a Christmas gift for my wife, and I started in October of 2019. I made her the flag, it turned out quite well, and I actually had it done prior to Christmas, so I had some scrap wood, so I just started making more, and those became Christmas gifts. Even made a really nice police force one with the blue, thin blue line and gave it to our Florida Highway Patrol neighbor down the road here. And they really love it. That's the first time it's been on Facebook, because she took a picture of it, put it on Facebook, and I seen it for the first time on Facebook. I said, oh my God, that's awesome. And from there on, I just became a passion of mine. I just love to build and build. In 2020, I decided to try to maybe start building them and maybe try to make a few dollars off of them. And it really wasn't work, because I love doing it. And by November, actually October of 2020, everyone's seen them, everyone's wanting them, everybody's ordering them, and that's all I did for 6 months there, is do nothing but build flags for Christmas gifts and then after Christmas. Okay, the process on making a flag. We'll talk about the process of making one of our large wavy flags. First off, first challenge, get the wood. Get a hold of the right pieces of wood, the good quality wood, ones that are straight and ones that are gonna really make it shine by the knots it has in it. We lay out the wood, we cut it to length, we get our slab together, we get a mental picture of what we're going to do, and we start carving. Once we get it carved out to a good production piece, then we'll color it, burn it, and put it together and frame it. And it's a pretty good lengthy process. A large wavy flag takes anywhere from 14, 16 to 20 hours to make. And the medium ones, 14. And then the smaller ones, of course, a lot shorter. I prefer making the large wavy ones because they really give that deep look and really something different. It's something that you really can't find a whole bunch out there. The most favorite part about the flags when they're coming together is when I put my dyes on them. When they turn from burnt wood into this vibrant color, that is the most pleasurable. When I get those red, white, and blues together and put them together for the first time before they're even screwed together, that's my favorite part, is seeing them color shine through. Another thing is all of my pieces of art, there's no two alike. Everyone is different, because of the fact that I hand carved my stars, so there's no two stars on a single flag that are identical. There's no way to make the same flag twice. There may be a way, I just don't know how, nor do I want to. I think being creative, seeing the waves start to come into it, or even if it's a flat flag, just looking at them colors, the way them grains start popping through, the way you're burning it, the way you scrape it, the way you clean it, every piece is certainly different, and I like that about my work. I can make it very distressed, or I can make it just a clean red, white, and blue. It all comes together very nicely, and I love it. I have a true passion for it. I like to invite everyone to come out and take a look at the Ferrell Flag Company flags at the Art Walk in Melrose on July the 2nd, 21.